It's Bella.
And it's Sarah. Wanna see the light.
Welcome to our channel. Okay, so
cringy. If it's like edited like this part.
Today,
for our first ever YouTube video, what we're gonna do is, you know, we're just gonna vlog around town, maybe make a gingerbread house at the end. We're just gonna see how this goes, okay?
We have tea.
Oh, don't forget to stay tuned to the end for tea time with BS. It doesn't mean bullshit, it means Bella Sarah. So it's family friendly channel. Just make sure to subscribe to us.
Honestly, you don't have to subscribe if you.
So stay tuned. Let's go!
Zoom!
Hey guys, we're here. Finally at Hen House after someone wanted to take a really long time.
I was in another state, so.
We just saw our friend's grandma.
So we're just gonna go grab some coffee.
And some Chinese food.
So we'll see you.
Bye. Taking them to Sarco with us. We got Starbucks too.
We're on our way to a park.
Guys, say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog. Hi guys.
It's really cold.
So
like my eyelashes are gonna
fall.
See
you later.
Yo guys, we're off.
It's like my walls are caving.
Right. This way.
Sometimes
I feel. Look how good the lighting is!
I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I can take to ease my mind.
Woo! Don't kill me.
Drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Is there somebody who could help me? It's like the world. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'll only be a couple
of hours.
What size? Can I get a medium cherry limeade?
Anything else?
Can I also get a cherry slush?
Anything else?
No, thank you.
So that's 250.
Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. It's clear to see, but darling, stay with me.
Well, we're at a sandwich shop right now, and then we're gonna go get my cartilage pierced.
It's this, in case you're wondering.
Yeah, that, and we'll see you guys later.
We touch, we break.
feel the same. We love what we had. We lie, but we know we can't wind up what doesn't flow. Give up.
Hey guys, we've arrived. We're at the tattoo place where she's getting her piercing. Yeah, we're gonna walk into this set. We're in Missouri, I think. It's kind of sketch over here. This is where she's getting it pierced. Hi.
Now it smells like
guys,
smoke.
We're here and it smells really bad.
Hey guys, we're back from
and
the piercing place.
And now we have 20 piercings.
And I got the
helix.
It kind of hurts, but you know, it's fine.
Yeah. We're live. What's up guys, we're back. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video because we had to freeze our behinds off making this. Zoom!
Okay. Yeah, so this happened
2 days ago.
2 days ago, I think.
This event happened at the mall the other day, and so it's the day after Christmas, I think. So the mall's pretty busy, okay? And we're shopping inside it.
2 days after the Christmas.
So let's just give you like how it started. So basically, we were hanging out with two guys that we're friends with. And one of them was like, all right, let's go bowling with all these girls. And we were like, yeah, sure. So turns out the girls didn't want us to go bowling with them for some reason.
Yeah. So we're like, heck no, let's not go then. Because, you know, tea. Okay, now I was like, let's actually go to the mall. I didn't want to go bowling. This wasn't a good idea, but you know, it was a fun experience, I guess.
Okay, so we're at the mall, and we're in the food court eating food with the guys, and then we split up because we wanted to go to like girly stores like Pink, and they wanted to go to, I don't know, Foot Action.
I don't know, we walk in Pink, and we heard...
We're looking at the panties.
And we see sales.
We're like,
know.
Oh, 10 for 35, let's go there.
And then we heard this alarm.
And it sounds exactly like our school's fire alarm. So, like, we're quick thinking. We're like, yeah, let's be smart. Let's get out of here. So, we start to, like, run out of the store.
Yeah. But, they were like, no, go back to, like, go to the back or whatever. Okay, so the worker, like, pushed us back there.
And we were really confused. We're like, are you, like, we're, like, confused. We're like, we want to, there's a fire. We're trying to get out of here. Like, boy, what?
Yeah.
Little do we know.
There wasn't a fire, it was an active shooter at the mall.
Where we were there in the store.
And it's probably on like the news and stuff.
It was all over the news.
It's, yeah. So, we're in a storage room for about an hour and a half.
With like all these people. We're just like trapped in there, we can't get out and everything. It was insane.
Oh, yeah, and then you know, the girls who we wanted to go bowling with texted my mom. Was like, oh, what's happening? Whatever. Like,
are they okay?
No.
So, thank you all so much for watching this video.
Hit the subscribe button.
It'll be down below. Yeah. I think my eczema's back from the All right. So, see. see you next week on BS Time. Just make sure, YOLO, do what you love.
Hashtag YOLO. Yeah. Wanna see the light.